must prepare for a great war. The final war. And it will end with the triumph of our race. The mailed fist of the legions of Reich will challenge our enemies. And if the jackals will not surrender D6, we will take it by force. Hell Reich!
Sounds like the guy that does the voicing for Medic Chief 2.
Let's roll! Hold on to your hat, Hans!
The shock troopers! Finally!
Thank you.
the ammo, so give them some indirect fire. Just keep in mind that these grenades have contact fuses, so don't blow us all sky high.
Another raid against the Nazis. I have to clear out a Nazi outpost and infiltrate the Chernaya station. One of our scouts is coming with me this time, but he has a mission of his own. So we'll be working separately most of the time.
We're almost there. I heard you're a great shot, so here's your chance to show off. It might be a piece of cake with a weapon like yours. I wish we had more of these babies. I'd give you some help, but I'm sure you'll handle it on your own. What have we got here, I wonder? Damn, almost made us! Well, they're in position nevertheless. Our main objective is to get into the Chernaya station. In order to do that, you'll have to clear out the perimeter and enter the building. There, you make yourself busy with disposing of them. Enter the building. There, you make yourself busy with disposing of the guards, and I, in the meantime, complete my objective. We'll meet at the station entrance when we're done. So first, we better clear the roof and the towers, and then take care of the patrols. Damn, you're good!
Thank you.
looks like we're done here. Now you gotta get to that building. Luckily, they've got a cable there that you can use. And I'll get this side in the meantime. Clear out the perimeter on your side and go in. It's probably chock full of Nazis, so you better be careful. Good luck.
So, are the guys coming or what?
How the hell am I supposed to know? And what's the rush anyway?
What's the rush? A storm is coming, that's what. You know me, I've got the touch.
He's got the touch. Well, why are you asking me if you've got it?
You know what? Ah, to hell with it. Let's go to our posts.
Yes, sir.
This seems like...
Hey? Thank you.
The Reds attacked our power station. Rumor has it we then and we're going to hang him there. So those bitches sent a goddamn battalion to the rescue. And they pressed hard. So before our guys knew what happened, the Reds took that spy and ran for the catacombs.
What?
Then again, you will just say all the Reds are retarded.
There's no coming back from the spiders. Well, they just had nowhere else to go. Our guys came through and kicked some ass, so Reds just ran. Besides, they didn't know there were spiders.
Well, those subhumans had it.
Something's definitely seemed off here.
Well, if it's bullshit, why did they change all the guards? My cousin is one of the guards. He
seems
says
like
they only got rookies
actually.
Now. Or the single veteran.
Well, that's weird.
we're inside. All right now, let's give these Nazis some bruises to remember us by. Follow me.